One of the stalkers was bitching and moaning about how it's not work for you to make shitty videos, whatever. But what about this? I am working on a fucking straight actual textbook for video editing skills and what I can to learn some new skills. So what people spent, I spent many thousands on college, wasted that time and money. I can't fucking buy a textbook and teach myself new shit. What the bullies need to do is fuck off and leave me alone. Because if it wasn't for a giant group of people doing everything in their power to keep me back in life, I would be fine. Actually, if half of them would fuck off, I'd be fine. It's just so overkill. And again, I've said this for years now. What the fuck is wrong with you all? A team of literally like 100 people, many with houses, guns, wives, families, guard cards, vehicles, home internet access, power, running water, heat, air conditioning. 100 people can't stop one bum. Oh, y'all are lying sacks of shit, and that's all you are. It just doesn't work well for you to keep lying and lying and lying. And the end game, if you ever win, if you ever break me, people die. That's all. You're playing towards your own inevitable demise. What if you quit now and next Tuesday I get set off? You're still fucked. The longer you're a part of it, the worse it is for you. Anyone that's ever been a part of it has to worry about the rest of my life. What if 7 years from now I go off? What if it's not tomorrow? Does that save you from being a part of the Troublegate Mafia? Or any of its subsidiaries or progressions? I'd quit now if I were you. Because there's only one inevitable outcome if you keep it up. Oh, and more than quitting, yeah. I'd turn on your compadres and fucking go to the police, the FBI, and be like, hey, yeah, I was in a terrorist group and I got scared. I don't want to die in prison because people were killed in my name. Go to the police. Go to the police for what you know. Do the right thing. Put some pedophiles in jail. Put some child rapers and abusers that like to hurt people for fun. Or risk one of the others that you don't even approve of setting me off and then you paying a terrible price. You can't control what they do. You don't know what they're going to do. They may be lying to you about what they plan on doing. Getting out and coming clean is like the best option. Or, I keep saying it over and over, imagine what you would tell the families of the victims, like, yeah, I was having a good troll and all, your whole family died. Are they going to like that? Are they going to take that as an excuse? Don't tell me, tell them. We were having so much fun. Like, we were bullying this disabled guy, made him cry and shit. It was great. It was great fun. Maybe they'll buy it. Maybe they'll be bullies. Maybe they'll be trolls. I'm likely going to focus on Trump tards and shit. So, maybe they'll be cool with it. Be like, yeah, I lost my whole family, but we got that libtard, right? Some of them have probably, like the Kennison group, that probably would work. But maybe not all of them. The ones I leave, the families of the victims, are going to have guns and your address and information about you. And it's up to them. Like, I ain't got a fucking car. You tell them. You tell them it was real, real funny. You had a grand old time.